Welcome to my YouTube channel. So today is Sunday and holiday, so I was just doing a Nifty analysis of the year 2008 and 2020. You can see my screen. This is 2008 scenario. 17th Jan 2008, Nifty made a high of 6357. 17th March, it made a low of 4468. 28th April, it made a high of 5298, which is a first retracement rally. Okay, this was the first leg of sell-off, first retracement rally. 4th July, again it started falling and it made a second low, that is 3790, which is a second leg of sell-off. 11th August, it made again a retracement rally, which is a second retracement rally, 4649. 27th October, it made a bottom, that is 2252. Correct. This was the low of 2008 correction. So it was totally, if you ask me in percentage terms, it was 64.57% from the high, from its high. You can see the formula. It is from its high. Okay. Now let's come back to 2020 scenario. On 20th Jan, Nifty was 12,430. On 3rd Feb, it made a low of 11614, which is a first leg of sell-off. You can see here, which is a first leg of sell-off. This was the first round. Now 10th Feb, again it done a retracement rally till to 12246, which is a first retracement rally. 23rd March 2020, it made a low of 7511, which is a second leg of sell-off. I hope all of you are understanding. I made in the same row, so you can understand properly. Second leg of sell-off, second leg of sell-off. I hope all of you are understanding, correct? Now, 27th March, it made a retracement rally till 9038, which is a second retracement rally. I hope all of you are understanding. For better understanding, I made this Excel in a simple format and in a same row, correct? So you can understand in much better way. 27th October, bottom was formed and here bottom is yet to form, correct? If you ask me the total percentage correction from the high till date, total correction from high till date is, in terms of percentage, it is 39.57%, which is 12430 minus 7511, correct? Divide by 12430 in percentage. So as of now till date, we are in 39.57 correction, 39% correction from the high levels. If I assume that correction exactly, assumption is, if Nifty exactly corrects 64.57% from the higher level, from its peak high, correct? Nifty exactly correct 64.57. You can see here. If Nifty exactly correct 64.57 from its high, from high in this fall as well, let's say, same as it is like 2008, then correction you may see till around 4400. So, and the most important note is, every bear market normally gives 50 to 60% correction from its high level, from its peak high. If you ask me, as per my calculation, more pain is left in the market. And in first leg of sell-off, you can see first two leg of sell-off, we already seen almost 4500 point correction from the high. And I think if this calculation goes correct, then we may see another 3500 point correction in Nifty from 9000 level, from its second retracement rally level. Okay, so if I deduct 3500 point from 9000, so levels comes around 4500, which is 4400 as per the calculation. So as per this calculation, bottom is yet to form. And if we see Nifty break 7500, which was the previous low, then we may see third round of sell-off, and third round of sell-off will be much more faster, much more severe. And we may see another at least 2500 points in Nifty fall. Okay, so as per this calculation, as per this analysis, please do not invest, do not buy. Wait for right time and right price. I think if Nifty start falling below 7500, then the fall will be much more faster, and you may see 6,000 and 5,000 level very fast, maybe in 1 or 2 months. Correct? So please do not invest, do not block your capital. I'll advise you to invest around 5,000 to 6,000 levels of Nifty. So when Nifty starts falling below 6,000, then you start accumulating the good stocks, and then you start thinking of building your portfolio. Correct? So Nifty around 6,000 level, 5,500 level, then you can start building your portfolio, because then downside will be limited. As an investor, it will be advisable to build portfolio around 5,500, 6,000 odd levels. For trader, use every intraday rally to create fresh shorts. And if 7,500 broken, then it will be a confirmation of third round of sell-off. So be ready for 4,500, 5,000 levels as well. It is possible Nifty may fall till 5,000 as well. So more pain left in the market, more correction left in the market. Be cautious. Happy investing, happy trading to all of you. Thanks a lot for watching the video. If you like this analysis, if you like this calculation, please share this video and like this video. Thanks a lot for watching the video. See you in the next video.